Digicel Rising Stars is nothing short of a spectacular show, and the star power in 2009 was out of this world. So far out that Yendi found the X-Files.
Woke up early in the morning when I found out that my baby is by my side. Search all around, but he was nowhere to be found.
You didn't have anything else to do today?
Help me just to do my best.
Honestly, I don't think you have what it takes.
And I lose my way, but still, you see.
The problem is, there's an absence of music in that presentation.
Move to the right, you hear me? Show them how to live life, you hear me? Move to the left, you hear me?
The material is nonsensical.
In an almost psychic way, we picked out a very interesting contestant who would actually go all the way to the top.
Blonde hair. What's his style?
All right, girl. Let me tell you. All seriously, right. I don't even know. Yesterday, I went to the hairdresser to get my hair done. Coulda get no blonde hair, my friend. Now the white one here, me get some, I just have to work with it.
You're Betsy Campbell, brown sugar. You think you have what it takes to be a rising star?
Yes, I
the
do.
Next rising star? You yes. Serious? All right, brown sugar. Let's hear ya.
I need you, baby, if it's quite all right. I need you, baby, to warm a lonely night. I love you, baby, trust in me when I say it's okay.
You know, I like that. I like that because it's directing. It didn't get that straining as if somebody was sitting on the toilet or something. That sounded sort of clear and straightforward and fresh, and I liked you.
I'm not gonna lie to you. I was a bit nervous, but you know, I just went out there and I do what I can do.
I won. 2009 was very special for me because I was the winner, and I'd never thought I could win anything. I never won anything before, so it was a very special year for me.
2009 was the year we met Buju Banton's little sister, Adina Myrie, and believe me, she's a star no matter who she's related to. Adina came third in 2009, which left Brown Sugar and Princess Tia to battle it out in the finals. Tia took the reggae road.
Little girl, you take some boofing at this competition here, you know. And let me tell you something, man. Each time that lion song you come with, I felt you so much. It was spiritual, it was surreal. It's almost like it's a testament of your journey in this competition. This night, congratulations.
Sugar brought a different kind of energy with dancehall.
Them a B-R-E, them can't be me. We don't have the city well.
You're really asking for trouble, but Sugar, that was hot.
Digicel Rising Star, Digicel Star. It has a positive impact on Jamaica because, I mean, talents know what to do. They know where to go if they want to be seen or heard.
And on the big night, so we had back-to-back female winners. Would there be a shift for 2010? Now, in order to get a pass from the judges, you have to know the words to the song.
Since you've gone, I need someone I can call my home. Life is too short to live alone when there's someone.
You know, when God distributed singing talent, he completely avoided you. And it's the truth.
It's
There's nothing there. But thank you for coming. Next.
Just saying, that's okay. Hey baby, do what you please. I got the stuff that you want. I am the thing that you need. She looked me deep in the eyes. She touches me so disguised. She said there's no turning back. She's coming with me.
Oh, you're not catching that. Wow.
Thank you very much
thank
for
you,
that.
Man.
Very odd.
Don't worry, it got better.
I do is for you. You are every part of me, and I don't want to face another day.
Thank you, thank you.
And you sounded beautiful.
And then it got entertaining.
You can do my hair and then dress me anywhere. Imagination, life is just creation.
Come on, Barbie, let's go party. Come on, Barbie, let's go party. Come on, Barbie, let's go party.
Nicole, you have to
say you're not Barbie.
Then it got better again.
If you ever change your mind about leaving me behind.
Top five.
Mm-hmm. Yes. Oh my God, I feel so proud. I mean, to be this young and achieve so much, this is just more motivation for me. And look out for me.
It made me grow. It made me grow in terms of knowing what I want to do and helping me to develop a vision per se for what I wanted in the future. Digicel Rising Stars is not only important to Jamaica from a musical perspective, but you must also look at it from other opportunities, like financial education. So I think it is a very important show. You have young youth like me, whether they're with talent and know what to do and know how they're going to make it and even take care of them family. So. You have rising stars where it can help elevate them and push them closer to the milestone.
Fast forward to the live studio finals with new host Lady Renee. And that same little boy you just saw will be leaving a mark on Jamaica.
And the winner of this year's Digicel Rising Stars competition is Dalton Harris!
You could have been as talented as the late Michael Jackson or any one of them people there. Without education, you don't necessarily have a firm grasp of whatever is to come in your future. And the musical aspect, I've been recording a lot, assigned to Penthouse Records, Penthouse Productions, CEO Donovan German, who is my manager also. So him is a man that is a very educational man. Him not gonna have a studio when you're for the school, so the music thing just a whole off till the school aspect I done with, and then we can shut up the music if we have the support from the people.
Yeah. More changes in 2011 and 2012, but you'll see what we mean after this break. It's our 10th anniversary, Jamaica. This is Digicel Rising Stars, and we'll be right back.
Hello, Jamaica. This is Dalton Harris, your 2010 Digicel Rising Stars, wishing Digicel Rising Star a happy 10th anniversary. We hope this is 10 more because they're really doing something positive for Jamaica and Jamaica's youth. So we want to congratulate them, and we really do hope to see another 10. All right? Yes, sir.
Digicel, proud sponsor of Rising Stars.